Hi viewers, good morning, namaste. This is Srikant from Krishnapal from room number 36, Jubilees, Hyderabad. Our shop is located near to metro station. We are having four outlets in Hyderabad. One is in Charminar near to Patargatti, one is in Taj Krishna Hotel, one is in Novotel and one is in Jubilees. Today I am going to show you a new collection of gold chains. Please have a look at this collection. These are all new models of gold chains. Please have a look at this collection. So I'll start showing one by one of gold chains. Please have a look of this collection. Please look this gold chain. This is with 22 karat gold with a combination of rubies and South Sea pearls. It's very beautiful. As you can see, it's a combination of pearls and rubies. And you can see the ruby beads also. These are rounder uncut rubies, which are good quality. In between there are two South Sea pearls over here, and you can see the gold ball. This is something different design, and it's in oval in shape, and you can see the pattern of design also. It's very nice design. And here we used a graduation of ruby beads. On the top we use smaller beads, at the bottom we use bigger size of ruby beads. And you can see these ruby beads is slightly bigger than this ruby beads. It's totally handmade chain, which is in 22 karat gold. And you can see the pearls also, it's natural freshwater pearls. There are multi layers of pearls and rubies. And you can see this is very nice design. This is something like a jhumki kind of a pearl chain. It's having multiple layers. It's totally handmade chain. And you can see the size of the pearls also. These are all in equal in size. There are multiple layers of pearls. These are very good quality of pearls. And you can see the beautiful luster of these pearls. It has got a very good shining. It's a very nice piece. So those who are looking for traditional kind of gold chain necklaces, they can go something like this. And I'll just show you how it looks when you wear it. You can just assume how it looks when you wear it. It's totally handmade chain. And on the back side, you can see there are adjustable few links, so that even you can adjust the length. It's totally handmade chain. As you can see the workmanship also, it's totally done by hand. And the total weight of the gold chain is 56 grams and the net weight of gold is 24 grams. Now I'm going to show you a new gold chain with the combination of emeralds. Please have a look at this emerald chain. This is something different concept. Here they used gold balls in between emeralds, and you can see the gold pendant over here is completely handmade. And here we use very less weight of gold. As you can see, this pendant is very nice, beautiful design. This is with a combination of CZs, green stones. At the bottom you can see there are ruby and emerald beads combination. And at the bottom we used gold balls so that it will match with the gold balls over here. This is also totally handmade chain. And you can see the workmanship, how beautiful it is made. It's totally handmade. And this is longer in length. It is having dory also, even you can adjust the length. I'll just show you how it looks when you wear it. Here also they use very less weight of gold, which is only 24 grams of gold here they used. And you can see the pendant also, how beautiful it is made. And you can see the green stones. They're given like leaf kind of design over here. It's very nice design. So it's with the combination of CZs and emerald beads. It's totally done by hand. There are 5 layers of emeralds over here, which are very good quality of emeralds. As you can see, there is very light inclusions are there in these emeralds. We used very good quality of emeralds in gold settings. And you can see the gold balls also, something different. So those who are looking for traditional kind of bead chain, they can go something like this. Now I am going to show another chain which is very familiar design. Please have a look of this chain. This is with the combination of emeralds, South Sea pearls, the Nakshi gold balls. This was a totally handmade chain. And you can see the workmanship also, how beautiful it is made. For each and every pearl, we used a floral type of gold caps over here. Even on the gold balls also, as you can see, we used the floral caps like this on the gold balls as well as on pearls. Even on the emeralds also, you can see floral caps with the enamel work. This also in 22 karat gold. And these are the real emerald beads, as you can see. These are totally handmade. Even in future also you can add a gold pendant for this chain. And I'll just show you how it looks when you wear it. In future also you can add a gold pendant for this. Either with the emeralds or gold pendants, you can add a gold pendant here. Now I'm going to show you another beautiful pearl chain with the combination of gold. Please have a look of this pearl with gold combination. This is something different, and you can see there are multiple layers of pearls over here. It has got several layers of pearls, and in between there are gold balls, very tiny gold balls over here to give more good appearance for the pearls. We used emeralds also in between gold balls and pearls. These are very tiny size of pearls, as you can see. It's very hard to drill this pearl because the pearls are very tiny pearls. It's very hard to drill this kind of smaller pearls. It will take many hours to do this kind of pearl necklaces. As you can see, the workmanship also is totally done by hand. Here we used nylon thread, which is strong and durable. I'll just show you how it looks when you wear it. Those who are looking for traditional kind of purpose, they can go something like this. And it has got adjustable dory also, so that even you can adjust the length of this pearl chain. Now I'm going to show you another beautiful chain, something unique and different. Please have a look of this chain. This is with a combination of rubies, South Sea pearls and CZs. This is something different. This also made in 22 karat gold. I'll just show you clearly how it looks. You can see the design also clearly. This is with a combination of South Sea pearls, rubies and CZs. You can see the design, how beautiful it is made. There are two small brooches over here on both the sides with CZs and ruby beads, and you can see the pendant also, gold brooch pendant. It's totally handmade, very nice design. At the bottom, we use 3 layers of pearls and ruby combination. At the bottom, we use bigger size of rubies. And you can see the gold balls also here. This is something different design, which are hollow inside. It's totally done by hand. And this is also longer in length. Here also we use very less weight of gold, which is only 30 grams we used in this chain. And you can see the ruby stone also, bigger size of ruby stone. So on this also we have done carving with the gold. How beautifully it is done, you can just see. It's totally done by hand. And I'll just show you how it looks when you wear it. Please have a look. See the beauty of this pearl chain. Very nice piece. Now I'm going to show another different concept of gold with pearl choker. Please have a look this choker. This is very, very light in weight. Here we used very less weight of gold, which is only 32 grams. So in 32 grams, we have made a very beautiful design in lighter weight. You can just assume in 32 grams, we made a beautiful choker. So those who are looking for a gold choker in less weight, they can go something like this. And you can see the design also very beautiful, very nice design. We used several kind of stones over here, like red and green and white stones. You can see the workmanship also. It's very nice workmanship. How beautiful it is made. I'll just show you clearly. See this. There is different sizes of stones and pearls over here. You can see the workmanship also, how beautiful it is done from end to, from beginning to end. And you can see the floral kind of design over here, the bottom. It's very nice design. So those looking in lightweight of choker, they can go something like this. And this all natural freshwater pearls at the bottom. It's totally done by hand. As you can see, the workmanship pearls at the back side. How beautiful it is made. You can see, just see. They used multiple stones over here. It's totally done by hand. And this is very light in weight, which is only 47 grams total weight. And the net weight is 32 grams. Now I'm going to show you another collection of gold earring. Please have a look at this. This is something different. This is with the combination of CZs, which is made in 22 karat gold. And here you can see the floral type of design on the stud with the CZ combination. And you can see here, there is different sizes of these rings, CZ rings. At the bottom, they used only very small CZ ring. This is also very light in weight, which is only 12 grams of gold is there in this. And this is the common of CZ. As you can see, the design also, how beautiful it is done. These are totally handmade. At the bottom, they used 3 pearls over here to give more beauty for these earrings. And also this will match with the choker also. You can just see both will match with this choker. As it's having CZs on the choker. So on the earrings also there are CZ stones. So it will match with this choker. So those are looking lightweight, they can go something like this for party wear. So not only this, we got plenty of collection at our store. Please visit our store to see a lot more collection like this. And you can just note down this number, which is 9248036721. Even we can show directly through online, through video call. So those who don't have time, they can call to this number. We can arrange a video call for them to show our collection. And please log into our website, which is www.krishnapearl.com. In this also, you can directly purchase through our online website. Not only pearls, we do have silver articles also in our online website. And we do all free shipping all over India. And please follow our Instagram page also, which is www.instagram.com/krishna.pearls.hyderabad. Please follow our Instagram page to see a lot more collection. And please like and do comments also. And we do have gold benefit scheme for the customers, which is very benefit for the customers. It's known as GBS scheme, which is known as gold benefit scheme. It's actually 11 plus 1 scheme. The customer needs to pay only 11 months and the company will give additional 1 month bonus to them. And apart from this, they'll get additional benefits like 30% discount on pearls, 20% on gemstones, 10% on diamond, 20% wastage and 30% making charges. So apart from 1 month bonus, the customer will get additional benefits like this. Please enroll into this gold benefit scheme to earn more discounts, more benefits from this scheme. And whatever you buy from us, you'll get an authentic certificate like this along with the invoice, proper invoice. And this certificate assures guaranteed purity, transparency.